the event that established WrestleMania as an institution. Mm-hmm. WrestleMania's 1 and 2, there were some doubts in my mind and in the minds of others whether WrestleMania would really remain an institution. Like, is this just part of the rock and wrestling fad? And once the Hulk Hogan era ends, does wrestling just go back to being one of many things with a niche following? Once we had WrestleMania 3, we were never going back.